hell are we supposed to do after the lager runs? I mean, shit, we couldn't even... We're just gonna have to explore. Following the treads, it ought to be like a village or something around there.
Fighting in cramped areas like cliffs, beware of blind spots. Getting caught off guard puts you at a disadvantage.
I definitely hate to lose like that. I'll be careful.
Whoa! That was... Oh, what the... Not the bike. Smoking in the distance, it might be a village.
So, how do demons usually spend their day?
Brace for true evil.
Sorry, can't help right now.
This is absolute murder on my hairstyle.
So, how do demons usually spend their day?
Brace for true evil. We do stuff like dig pitfalls where people like to walk.
No, it ain't. Sandland. Why the hell does control so much, babe?
Helping on you, Prince.
Okay, what the hell? Vehicle direction.
Oh, and Thief even stole someone's comic the other day.
Some of my finest work, if I do say so myself.
Well, took us right back to where we was.
Pure evil, right?
Yeah, right.
I go thinking we doing something different.
Thank you.
They won't even let us go in here. They won't. So the only places we can go is the Liger Room, just this little spot. And we still ain't found the damn piece for the radio tower.
Did the Demon Village always used to be where it is now?
As far as I know, there is no record of us moving.
Staying in one spot for so long is a sign of good governance.
Maybe you humans should try moving less.
See these tire tracks? That's a sign that someone's been here before us. Following them might lead us to a useful location like a village or town. The car should also go a bit faster than it would on unpacked ground.
There should be a village or a town some damn where, according to him. Village of town we supposed to find. They won't even let us go that way.
If enemies take you by surprise, just stay calm and try to get distance from them.
And then run away.
Running in a blind panic gives them more chances to hit you in the back. Assess the situation calmly instead.
I'm just gonna go back and fix the damn. What you gonna?
I prefer running towards.
Tried to go through the Ligar ruins. It's no point. Without a double jump or something I can
You're
use.
You're a weird one, old man. Doing all this to find water for other people.
I'm not that noble. Only death awaits us if we don't help each other.
I guess.
Let's go back to that radio tower.
we can get it fixed up, that is. We can repair it. Just need materials.
B-grade meter. I still don't know what a B-grade meter is. I feel like I should have been able to find it. No problem. And I can almost guarantee it's right in front of my face somewhere.
Here we go.
Like it's that one monster we gotta beat, or that one robot we gotta beat in order to get the meter.
Looks like we're not the only travelers out here.
We should think about stopping by that campsite they're using ourselves.
Then rubber ducky.
It's a communal camp that's open to all travelers.
Hey, isn't that that,
convenient.
That thing off of Dragon Ball? That robot off of Dragon Ball? I think that was an Easter egg.
Fighting in cramped areas like cliffs, beware of blind spots. Getting caught off guard puts you at a disadvantage.
I definitely hate to lose like that. I'll be careful.
So y'all cannot stand this thing, I think. The controls. Jeez. Man, machines is bad. I don't like the way they designed them. They make it so hard just to turn. Situations like this right here, you can't even move. Ooh, you know what? Almost forgot. Swap parts to combat.
What goes through your head in the middle of a fight?
How I'm gonna beat the other guy to a pulp!
That's a start, but you might get better results by predicting what your enemy is going to do and reacting accordingly. You'll find it hard to lose if you're always fighting on favorable terms.
At least that was sort of fun.
What's up here? Something up here. Oh, damn, we ain't. Well, how the hell am I supposed to? I don't know. Like, this demo is. It's alright. Like, I get they trying to give me a gist of what to expect with the full game, but.
Looks like there's something up there. We could reach it if we had a vehicle that could jump.
There's something about the demo that I like, and there's things about the demo that I don't like. First off, them controls is these the vehicle controls, besides the battle armor, the vehicle controls is kind of horrendous in battle. I get moving around like this, but when you try to move the camera around, it doesn't aim with the camera. It literally just aims with the vehicle.
Still can't come to terms with just how vast the outside world is.
That's kind of crazy.
Don't want to think about how hard it would be to get around without vehicles.
And I get this supposed
to
be like a
even bigger. There were no
a sense of adventure, but damn, bro, like, this is like, I don't like being lost in a game, bro. That's like one of my pet peeves. Like, when there's no sense of direction and you gotta find your own way like that, there's a charm to it, but at the same time, that can be annoying. And I get it, it's a big wasteland, you know. Find your own resources, things like that. And just like, give me something to work with.
Civilization truly made the world smaller.
Ball of light that looked like an ace. Ace hat from One Piece. Is this?
We fine-tuned our water rates to
perfection. Wow, they even got some the Sandland manga in there.
Charge the vehicle, then Goblin would smash it up.
What did
That's
you
do? For you.
I kicked the soldiers' butts.
Literally don't know what else I'm supposed to, like, I have no way to jump high in the ruins. Or at least they haven't said anything about it.
This place is where we'd keep watch for the Royal Army's water transports.
No, this is where Ghost would keep watch while you'd slack off playing.
Ew, that was rough.
Leader of the raptors. More aggressive than ordinary raptors, and they breathe fire. I really cannot recommend fighting it unarmed. I've heard rumors of creatures of tremendous power in this land. You never know when you might run across one of them.
Oh yeah, I think I heard Father say that before.
That's you demons, isn't it? Well, I suppose there's always someone stronger.
Well, no matter how tough they are, there's no way they can be stronger than the King of Demons. Leader of the raptors. I really cannot recommend fighting it unarmed.
Man, I'm still cheap. I feel like I'm running around in circles, or I cannot find that little meter piece. Oh, come on.
Taking a head count is a good first step.
Can't we just pick them off one by one?
If there are only a few, sure. but with large groups, you risk getting surrounded.
Ha. Sounds more complicated than I thought.
I cannot. I don't know.
Oh! Ow! 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 Tell me something. How do humans make a living?
Crafts, agriculture, hunting, trade. It's pretty varied. And some bad eggs resort to thievery, of course.
We steal from humans sometimes, too.
That's nothing to be proud of. Unless you're stealing from the army, that is.
Do be careful, Prince.
Looks like we're in for a fight.
All these damn things ain't nothing had. Not one of them had a meter, a B-grade meter. So these controls are bad.
At least that was sort of fun.
I don't know. I cannot figure out where this meter is to fix the tower.
Do be careful, Prince.
I'm tired of fighting these repetitive enemies. frail.
Remember this place?
You gave water to a human boy here that one time.
Don't tell everyone! Can't even have a secret.
I can't figure this out, bro.